Charles, who makes this dramatic appeal.
Did you see Lady Ashton that afternoon? Do you remember the lady with the red nylon raincoat and the walking stick? Did you see her being followed? To date, four defenseless elderly women have been brutally murdered.
Following this appeal, the state government ups the ante.
In response to a request from Police Commissioner Avery, the state government has doubled the reward, with $200,000 now offered for information leading to the killer or killers of the four elderly women on Sydney's North Shore.
As well as investigating a series of murders, police hold community meetings to instruct elderly citizens on personal security. The task force works relentlessly, some investigators up to 20 hours a day. Undercover cops pose as gardeners and workers at retirement services. No stone is left unturned in the painstaking search for